was a member of the group Boy Group 101, expressed his thoughts about a possible reunion with the group. Kang Daniel held a press conference to commemorate the release of his third mini-album, Yellow at CGV Cheongdam Sunny City in Gangnam-gu, Seoul, on April 13. On this day, the singer mentioned the news of the 5-year anniversary celebration fan live broadcast by the group IOI. Kang Daniel congratulated the group and said, "It will be nice seeing the group IOI together again and congrats to them. I'm also always open because 101 is a precious memory of mine. There were shortcomings, but it was a good memory, so when and if an opportunity comes, I'm positive and open to the reunion." 101 debuted in August 2017 and promoted as a group until 2019. Before 101, the project group IOI debuted on May 4, 2016, and disbanded on January 31, 2017. IOI reunited to celebrate the 5th anniversary of their debut and will hold a live broadcast on May 4. Although the girl group will not be joined by a few overseas members, many fans are excited to see the girl group together again.